Show you something. This is the food pantry at the Salvation Army in South Los Angeles. And as you can see, the shelves are practically empty. It's a Monday, and you see we have barely anything here for the people in this community. And that's because so many people are coming to this food pantry because they are really feeling the effects of rising prices of virtually everything due to inflation. But luckily, over the weekend, close to 2,000 people were able to receive one of these, a huge turkey for Thanksgiving. Thanks to the Salvation Army.
Almost embarrassed to show us what's behind this door, Victoria Roberts took us inside the food pantry at one of LA's busiest Salvation Army centers.
Because the demand is so high that I get so worried I don't have enough. And so I'm embarrassed.
As you can see, by the end of the week, most of these shelves are nearly empty.
Sad to say that right now my shelves are bare.
And so is the freezer, at least until more donations come in. Victoria is a case manager at this Salvation Army in South Los Angeles. These days, she estimates about a couple hundred people visit their food pantry daily.
I love you. Take care.
That's the most she's seen in her 6 years serving this community.
Okay. Because of the food shortage, EDD has been cut, the food stamps are being cut, so the need is definitely growing.
People who wouldn't normally need the help are now starting to come by for food donations, like John Osakwe, a father of four who also supports his wife and mother off the income he earns as a security guard. But John says lately it's been difficult to make ends meet.
Everything has gone up. If you're going to buy groceries, buy gas, pay bill, then bill got to wait. Then if you are going to pay bill, all this got to wait. That is the situation at this moment.
He's right. Consumer prices have skyrocketed. The U.S. Bureau of Labor and Statistics reports October's year-over-year inflation has climbed to 6.2%, highest it's been in over three decades, meaning the average price of virtually everything consumers buy has gone up across the board. One